Welcome. Is this your first time at the inn?
This is, yes.
Glad to have you. Can I get you something to drink?
Absolutely. Bourbon?
Have a great evening, and I hope you do some dancing. I'm not going to, though, because that would be horrendous.
Well, then how are the other horrendous dancers like me supposed to feel confident?
Damn you. All right, come on.
Well, thank you, Mr. Innkeeper, for being so kind and letting me stay here for the night, and for reminding me that everyone is welcome.
So, I'm afraid I didn't get your name.
Oh, I'm Aisheth, of Aisheth's Beds from Heads Emporium.
You have one of the most unique professions I think I've ever heard. Thank you. And anything for your friend?
Oh, do you have bugs?
Is this fishing bait?
I'm afraid it's all I've got in the way of bugs at the moment.
You know what, just give me a cosmopolitan.
Yes, I would absolutely love a room. It's very cold outside, and if you have any room available, I would love a warm glass of milk.
Thank you.
Well, they always say that the next generation will save the world, so I guess that's you.
Is that a thing people say?
I don't know. I probably just made it up here in the moment.
Your world sounds very optimistic.
wonderful evening, friend. Ta-ta.
Nice chatting with you. I'm sorry I never caught your name.
Oh, you can you just call me the innkeeper. Everyone else does.
Thank you, Mr. Innkeeper.
Huh. Well, that was a wonderful evening. Maybe one more song for the road.